My name's Keith Contrera.
Max Saga.
Nick Sia.
Nora Peterson.
Sarah Adewumi.
Sophia Hamid Ramos.
Victoria Nielsen.
Andrew Chong.
David Chun.
Hossein Zabihian.
Jack Wu.
Jonathan London.
And I am a NASA Glenn intern.
So I'm working on designing a graphical user interface that allows engineers to easily test different scenarios that would arise for spacecraft when they send it to the moon.
So I'm working under facilities in the central process system. So basically all the compressed, the exhaust air, the cooling water, all the different products that the test cells need to run their test are being supplied under the branch I work in.
I'm working in the propulsion fluids branch, working on the payloads group for refueling element.
Here at NASA Glenn, I am working in the human resources department.
I work in the Compass Lab, which is a team of engineers that create conceptual designs for space missions.
I'm working on the GVIS lab.
The GVIS lab primarily creates graphics and visualizations for basically any NASA center and any NASA department. But we also do a lot of scientific computing and coding and experimenting with that as well.
I just think in total the project and the work I'm doing is really cool. Definitely gives me a chance to really use what I've been learning in school in a physical way. And it's really cool to see how everything I learned in the classroom translates into a work environment.
Biggest thing I'll ever take from this summer is how I was able to work on something that was actually kind of meaningful. So my project deals with the Deep Space Gateway.
My favorite part about interning is the people that I've met here.
I really like the people.
I love the welcoming atmosphere.
My favorite part, I think, is definitely the people. I think being surrounded by people who work very hard has been very motivating.
My mentors are great. They help me out every time.
My favorite part has to be the hands-on work I'm doing. It's really rewarding to see your design come to fruition.
That was probably the most exciting thing I've ever heard when I came in and I found out that my project was actually going to the moon. Having like grown up, like always being into space and stuff and like seeing all the Apollo missions, and then I get here and we're like, oh, we're going back by 2024 and the mission you're working on is directly involved in that. That was super exciting to hear.
It's really exciting. I mean, just everyone's energy, everyone's really excited to have this mission move forward. I remember my parents telling me when they were young, the hype around going to the moon and just the science and technology moving forward. I love that the mission is called Artemis, the twin sister to Apollo. As a woman, that's something that I think is really motivational and inspirational. So it's been great to see how excited everybody is for this next mission.
Yeah, so it's an absolute dream come true. When I was younger, I loved hearing my great uncle Jim's stories. He actually worked here on the electronics for the Centaur rocket. So really this is a dream come true. Definitely not something that I thought I would be doing this early on in my career, but I'm very happy to be doing so, and I'm really excited for kind of what the future holds, and also to be able to have a contributing part in our mission to go back to the moon.